Today we are in Bondiam Bat, which is in Taligaon, and it's just behind St. Michael's Church. This is the same very area where we have the Harvest Feast Festival of Taligaon. The reason for me to do this video is to show you all the unwanted development that is happening in Taligaon. If you can see onto my right hand side, there are a lot of these massive trees which have been cut down right now. There is a 10 meter road that is coming here in this very area. And you can see this is one of the oldest banyan tree that is there. And all the people over here, there are around 15 to 20 houses that are there. I literally went and I asked all of them as to, do you need this 10 meter road in this area? And they all said that we do not need a 10 meter road. And we can see the destruction that has happened. See these massive trees. These are almost more than 100 years old trees which are right here. And this is one of the most untouched areas in Taligaon. And in this pandemic time, they have cut down all these trees over here. Let me show you closer to the area, the destruction that has happened. See the gut of that tree. It's almost around 100 years old and it's been cut down. Like, let us just understand, when do we need a road? It's when the local people around come together and they meet with the authority and they say, you know, we are having excess problem, we all need a road. But in this case, the people have not even asked for a road. I went personally and visited every house over here, almost 20 houses, and they clearly said that we do not want a road over here. They were very happy with their quiet life, their mud road over here, very happy and content with this greenery around. And to see this destruction that has just happened few weeks ago, they are shocked by it. They have not even asked for it. Even the landlord was shocked when he came to know that, you know, they started cutting down the trees without his permission, and he's put a case regarding the same. This is almost a 300 meter lane where all the trees are getting cut, and this straight road is reaching straight to the local MLA's farmhouse. So you can definitely see who it's going to benefit. And when do you need a 10 meter road? You need a 10 meter road when there's a 20,000 square meters of project that's coming up. So is this the development that we are looking out for, where destruction happens right under our nose? So this is for the people to see right now, that unwanted development is not for the people's development. And this has to stop right now, because the local MLAs only believe in destruction and not in sustainable development.